We just protected the Strategic Petroleum Reserve where the president can no longer deplete it and sell our oil to China.